Senator, can we ask you about that comment that you made yesterday that English should be the official language of Puerto Rico? Is that what you're
saying? I said it should be. No, what I said is English has to be learned as a language, and this has to be a country where English is widely spoken and used, yes.
Should it be a requirement for this territory to become a state?
I think English and Spanish. Obviously, Spanish is going to be spoken here in the island, but this needs to be a bilingual country, not just a Spanish-speaking country. And right now, it is overwhelmingly just Spanish-speaking, but it needs to have, in order to fully integrate into American society, English has to be a language that is spoken here also and spoken universally. It is already the language of the federal government here in the island. I mean, that's the language that is
overwhelming movement by the Puerto Rican people to university, except they don't want that English language.
Well, I think that will be a condition. I think it's important. And I think if you talk to most parents, they want their children to learn English. It's essential for children in America to be able to speak English, to fully integrate and have full opportunities. I don't think we're doing it any more than people who come to America on the mainland. We're not doing them any favors by not teaching them English. They need to be taught English. That's how you integrate fully into American life. It's the best opportunity for you to be economically successful is to speak English. One of the important things about Puerto Rico is to be able to be a bridge between the mainland and Central and South America. Well, bridge requires that you be able to speak both languages. And I think if you ask most parents here in this island, they would say that they want their children to learn English. They don't have that availability. Right now, the public schools in many areas do not teach English and provide bilingual education, and I think that is an issue that has to be resolved for Puerto Rico to move forward into full status.
You have to change every road sign on the island.
Well, I think there are more serious issues than road signs.